Welcome, Matterporters. Thanks for joining us again. In this video, I wanted to very quickly just go over how to back up and restore if you're using Catalina. You may remember in the last shop talk, we went over how to back up and restore using iTunes, which is something that's no longer supported if you are using Catalina. So let's go ahead and dive right in and see how using Catalina, you can back up and restore your critical model data. As with any operating system, I have to connect the iPad or iPhone via the USB cable to my computer. So I've already got that done. Now I can go into my operating system and just launch Finder. I'll just go ahead and expand this a little bit. And you can see over here under locations is my iPad. So I'll just click on that. And if this is the first time you're connecting your iPad to Catalina, you'll have a sync option. You just press that button and then you'll see everything that I can see here right now. Just as before with iTunes, I'm not going to press the backup now option. I don't want to back up the entire iPad. I'm just looking for the jobs folder within Capture. So I'll go into files right here and then expand Capture. And you can see that again, just as with iTunes, I have access to the jobs folder and the database files. So I'll go ahead and back these up. I'll just drag the jobs folder onto my desktop, let that fully copy over. Unfortunately, we don't have a status bar of that copying process as we did before, so we'll give it a bit of time to fully copy over. And just as before, to be on the safe side, I'm gonna copy over my database files as well. So this is how you can use the Finder in Catalina to copy everything over onto your computer. Now, as with any backup, as I mentioned in the last video, it is wise to have this in more than one location. So have that external hard drive or cloud account where you can copy this over into so it's not just on your computer. Now I want to open up iExplorer and, as before, really focus on a single model or multiple models within the jobs folder. The Finder will not allow me to do that, just as iTunes did not allow me to do that. So I've downloaded and installed iExplorer and I'll go ahead and launch it now. And you'll notice that as soon as I launch this, it comes up with instructions on how to go into my security and privacy settings to enable iExplorer to see everything inside Capture. So I'll go ahead and click here to open up the system preferences and I have to unlock this. And then I can just check here and quit now. Now I'm all done here and I can just get out of the system preferences and relaunch iExplorer. Now I'll continue with the demo. I'll expand apps just as I did before and Capture. Unlike the Finder window and iTunes and older versions of Mac OS, with iExplorer, I have access to see inside the jobs folder. And because everything else is really the same, I'll go ahead and link to the other video in the corner here, and you can just watch that at your convenience. I hope this information was helpful to anybody out there using Catalina, so now you too can back up and restore your critical model data.